In North Korea, they not only have nuclear weapons, they're developing rockets capable of reaching the United States. In Latin America, an illegitimate Venezuelan government is slaughtering and killing innocent protesters in the street. And Cuba continues to be a dictatorship that oppresses its own people as well. In the Middle East, Iran is acquiring or trying to acquire nuclear weapons and a capability to become the dominant power in the region. Al-Qaeda, which was once a cell of terrorists hiding out in caves, has now spread into 5 or 6 separate cells operating in 12 to 13 countries. And of course, in Europe, Vladimir Putin is trying to reconstitute the power and the influence of the former Soviet Union.